terrifying.
Make babies. Make me Wyvern King.
Oh my god.
Hello.
I don't think so.
Well, of course I dropped.
Of course it wants Wyvern Milk two times in a row, and of course you fell.
Mom? Mama! Help me!
Like, when you don't have no flyers in a cryopod?
Nope. Son.
Why?
Son, I love you.
Are you sure about that?
I don't love you. No, I love you. No, no. Wait, I will decide in a second if
You can get up there. You can get up there. Oh no, you suck.
I'm still alive.
Let me put you out of your misery.
No. Save me. Save me, son. I see you, sneaky little ferret.
Very tempting.
Come on. Don't waste time. Let's go. Let's go. Go, go. Let's start.
Wait, I fell myself. Don't worry about it. Hello, my guy. I also don't have a flyer here. So,
How's it going? Oh, you little sneaky. No, that's not fair. I'm leaving you.
Reach.
Greg. Save me, Greg. No. I'm still alive. Greg. Miss me. Go away. Hey, what's my... No! Don't do that! Don't you dare! Greg, behave! Greg, that's it! That's it. No! I will remember this. I will remember this. So, today's plan is to hatch as many eggs as possible, correct? We want to connect all stats, all four stats. We want to make a mom and dad with all four stats. Too cold. On what?
On what the dinosaurs are we doing then?
For Wyverns, of
course. Yes.
It's majestic. Look.
Oh, it's beautiful. Oh. I feel like those would burn me.
Let's hope that we will be lucky. Wait, we already finished, that's it. We have the dad. Which one is dad?
Probably the 186.
This. 34. Yes, that's it. This is the dead. The highest level.
Haha!
Okay. Dead. One more time. Export.
And.
Last export. Update creature. And here we go. Okay, so that's dead. How to help the Wyverns reach their ancestors fast? A sword!
Oh my.
I want levels. Oh, this is gonna be brutal. Oh, they have tons of HP.
Well, it is an oversized lizard.
Would you mind crafting... You sneaky little ferret.
I leveled up.
You stole my experience. Are you here again? Go away. Go away. Go away, I said. I heard you shot, but you missed.
Aw, man. So I hit you instead?
Go away! You sneaky! Go!
Ah. No, I was so close.
Sneaky, sneaky. They give tons of experience.
Yeah, I noticed.
Now we need mom, correct?
Yep.
We will hatch one more batch of eggs. And hopefully we'll get mom. Then... yeah, it would be better to get two moms. But we will see.
Yes.
186! I see 186! Please be mom. No, it's a dad. Imprint 183, maybe you are lucky. Let's check. It's okay. Let's check. No. You know what I'm thinking?
No?
Okay. Give
what?
Me. Let's try. Oh, like. Let's try. That's it? Mediocre.
No. Like I'm doing it in lines.
That's better.
Well, I tried to do it in line, so they're not all, like, you know, clustered.
No, so
up.
It will be more fun. We had two guys here.
Even my frames drop to 30 when I stand between these eggs. 20. And I'm not even recording.
Yep. I'm losing frames, but what can you do? Look, it's...
I'm on 20 frames.
At least it's cool, no?
Yes.
It looks beautiful.
The apocalypse.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Moschop's army.
Moschop, spark. I can't. I wanted to say something.
Moschop back.
I wanted to say something witty and cool, but no. No.
Where is he? What is his name? Oh, is it dad?
Yeah, but for now. For now, he's dad. But he needs a cooler name. Way cooler name than Dad. Dad.
It has been set.
Oh, okay. You chose the name? Please yeah. Don't. No more goofy. Goofy, silly names. What the?
Baltimore.
Why?
Why not?
I don't get it. Is it some kind of joke?
Nope.
Fine. I won't
I
question
just came
it.
Up with it.
I'm stuck
listen,
again.
Dragons probably had some weird names. Okay,
but not Baltimore.
Who knows? He was the dork of the group. Hey, my Vibern has a name now.
Okay, show me your fella. Of course, he called mine Baltimore and his Chatty Rocks. No comments. No, it's... yeah, it's same. It's like... yeah. It's like Fluffle and Chatty Rocks, Destroyer of Worlds. And Fluffle. So, Chatty Rocks, he will eat your soul. And Baltimore, he's like a detective that's retired. You liked my story?
Listen.
Shut up.
You're
Shut.
Winning in the blueprint game.
Shut up. Yes, that's all four stats. The Chatty Rocks and Baltimore and Fluffle. The B team, not the A team.
You forgot Lord Air Mufflinson.
Yeah, the B team. It's other way around. It's like, not the but...
That doesn't even deserve to be the B team. This is like C team.
Maybe.
Like a D team, maybe at the worst.
They're really on the same level.
Oh, definitely.
Shut up. Everything and nothing can move in here. What is happening?
Yeah, I can relate. I'm kinda not stuck at all.
It's.
Well, it doesn't want to cuddle.
Because he's...
he's Chatterox, he is fancy. It It's either Wyvern Milk or a walk, like, there's no exception. Really?
That's why you need to be ready. You need to have a base, you need to have Wyvern Milk.
You need to not overflood the outpost with Wyverns.
Are you having fun?
Yeah, I'm good. Check, because I have left the Wyverns permanently breeding.
Can I try?
Yeah, I've left the Wyverns permanently breeding, so I think they just laid two eggs. Go get the eggs.
Look,
oh,
you see how it's done.
Amazing. Professional.
Yes. Yes. Yep. Oh, I think I ate way too much garlic today.
Lovely to know.
This room smells like demon.
Lovely.
Definitely not like roses.
Oh my.
What?
Nothing. Nothing. Oh, nothing. It's just lovely.